This is the definition of phase equilibrium. Fugacity of the liquid is equal to fugacity of the vapor. As you can see, there's the diagram showing fugacity of the liquid, fugacity of the vapor. In each of the phases, you can measure x, which is the liquid composition, y.
And this is why I sent my friend to Eden College.